Long Tree Customs Office has been used by the KPA in the past. It could be a useful location to control. See if you can find a way to get in there.
Safe house. We're able to evade them, but our boat upturned and the radio supplies we were carrying got scattered. We need immediate assistance to secure the supplies. Please send help. Fuck. Can anyone? What channel is this on? If anyone's picking this up, the radio transmitter supplies are scattered along the shoreline. Norks are on their way. Send help. Repeat. Send some fucking help.
Flashpoint. The stash is under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
Thank you. stay safe.
Fun times. Plans
see you
to
back
travel
at base.
In my 20s. Not to fight anymore.
KPA are reportedly establishing a new base of operations within the Elmtree Dry Dock. Liberating this from the Norse will give us a great way to smuggle supplies into the zone.
Get your ass beat.
We cannot afford to lose six guys. We're stretched already.
You want the hands? Is that what you want, huh? This is Philly Charlie to the search team. Still no word. Everyone keep looking.
You're cool out there, and you're as good as dead.
What about over at Holstein?
Helen says there's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to them? Oh, you Brady? More calls. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor. See if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
You guys are ready to go.
Keep trying to raise them. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't we be more careful?
Hey, new guy. If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here. They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. It gives you a chance against those damn APCs.
That missed the assault.
Why haven't they checked in?
This area locked down. Holy shit, that feels
good. I say we hit it.
Chance we'll find Andy and his men. I'm marking your search area on your phone. If you find anything at all, I need to know about it. Good luck.
You got it.
Brady, these strongholds are imposing, but we think we've figured out some ways to get inside. We've identified a structural weakness around the large air vent. Put a bomb on that, and you can blow open a route. Finally, we saw some plans that seemed to suggest some of these places have tunnels leading in, but we've not been able to confirm that. Whatever route we try, it's gonna be a tough fight, so make sure you're ready before you take one on, okay? Good luck, Brady.
Your fucking weapon!
will never know justice or peace or any of the other things we used to take for granted.
You in a rush?
A civilized America.
On you.
Around the zone now that we control that stronghold. Excellent work, Brady.
Stronghold must have been difficult.